Chinese wear those little face masks quite a bit. Yes. I mean, at least in the United States, there's this complicated media conversation about those where they're like, it just spreads panic and it's not justified. I actually don't agree with that. So first off, I think the panic is overblown. There's very few cases in the United States. And in the end, it's like a severe flu. But the masks do help. Particularly, it is good that Chinese are wearing them. So the masks help in two ways. One, if you're sick and you wear a mask, you're not going to give it to other people as much.
Yeah.
That's why when you go into a hospital and they think you have the flu or a cold, they give you a mask because that works. And then the second one is that if you're not sick, if you have a mask on, the U.S. media is like, well, it doesn't prove that it doesn't stop all the virus. And that's true. The virus can sneak in around the sides or it can go straight through the mask. But that's not the only reason the masks are helpful. The real value of putting a mask on is that it makes you touch your face less. Right. If you watch videos of how often humans touch their faces, we do it every few minutes. It's ridiculous. Right. That's how a lot of these viruses, because you rub your nose, you put your hand near your mouth.
Right.
And having a mask there is it's a physical barrier to stop you from doing that. And the other thing it does, when you're wearing a mask, people tend to not get as close to you. So it creates a little bit of social distance.
Right.
You know, again, we have so few cases in the United States and in Sri Lanka. I don't know, in Sri Lanka, that you don't really need to have a whole population wearing these masks. But in China, it absolutely makes sense because it's protecting those who are sick from getting others sick. It protects me if I'm not sick from touching my face and therefore reduces me getting sick.
Yeah.
And you know that that's effective because they've done these studies with flu where they find parents who wear masks when their kid has the flu are 70% less likely to get the flu. So it certainly is effective.
It makes